What was once before you, an exciting, mysterious future, is now behind you. Lived, understood, disappointing. You realize you are not special. You have struggled into existence and are now slipping silently out of it. This is everyone's experience, every single one. The specifics hardly matter. Everyone is everyone. So you are Adele, Hazel, Claire, Olive. You are Ellen. All her meager sadnesses are yours. All her loneliness. The gray straw-like hair. Her red, raw hands. It's yours. It is time for you to understand this. Walk. As the people who adore you stop adoring you, as they die, as they move on, as you shed them, as you shed your beauty, your youth, as the world forgets you, as you recognize your transience, as you begin to lose your characteristics one by one, as you learn there is no one watching you, and there never was. You think only about driving, not coming from any place, not arriving any place, just driving, counting off time. Now you are here, it's 7:43. Now you are here, it's 7:44. Now you are gone.
Where is everybody?
Mostly dead. Some have left.
Okay, would you sit with me for a moment? Because I'm very tired and lonely. I feel like I know you.
Well, I was the mother in Ellen's dream.
Yes. You seem a bit older than I remember.
That dream was quite a while ago.
Apologize.
I didn't mean to say you looked old. Everyone's dreams and all those apartments. All those thoughts. We'll never know. That's the truth of it. I wanted to do that picnic with my daughter. I feel like I've disappointed you terribly.
Oh, no. So proud of you.
Ask her if you can put your head on her shoulder.
Can I lay my head on your shoulder?
Yes.
I love you.
I love you too.
Die.